bones and skin, sand on your feet. These healthy children are fruits of a tree. Turquoise flotation, the Indian Sea. We can float together, you and me, you know. Hey, we love you, it's a beautiful day.
We love you, Mommy.
This day, and we're all here together on this beautiful day. Tiny bones and skin, sand on your feet. These healthy children are fruits of a tree. Turquoise flotation, the Indian Sea. We can float together, you and me, you know. Hey, we love you, it's a beautiful fruits of a tree. Turquoise flotation, the Indian Sea. We can float together, you and me, you know. Hey, we love you, it's a beautiful day. We've been gifted this day, and we're all here together.
Hey, Driver Grandpa, I'm here in Chicago at the Union Station, and I just can't help but think about all the memories that we had.
Well, I remember when I was just children, time when people used to treat the neighbor like a fellow man. Them all-day sayings, them big grand meetings, when a man was proud to walk up and shake his neighbor's hand. Don't you talk about the good times, talk about the good times.
So, Grandma, remember that time when the conductors and the engineers all went dead right before the Moffett Tunnel, and we sat there for 2 hours and didn't go anywhere, and we had to wait for them to go from Denver all the way to the Moffett Tunnel, driving, and then we finished our trip and we got back to Denver at 2 a.m.
Times are harder. The people are changing. Say most folks couldn't tell you who their neighbors are. All the guns are loaded. The front doors are bolted. Ain't this old world taking...
The time, Grandpa, you put those great foods underneath the shirt.
Just a little too far. Let's talk about the good time.
Remember, Grandma, when you would go around and eat those mushrooms, and every now and then you'd get some bad mushrooms?
About the good time. Well, I'm gonna see all the friends I knew in the good old days. Have a big handshake, and sit and talk together. Sit down by the river, enjoy and sing a carol.
Hi, Grandma and Grandpa. We're both sitting here at the Yellow Restaurant, where we started our little tradition many years ago. And now Sawyer and I come here all the time, and we are starting our own little tradition. Now, with some memories that I have with you two, picking flowers with Grandma in her garden, and putting pennies on the train tracks, even though we're not supposed to, and driving the Jeep in the front yard and doing a huge dust storm and Grandma having to come out and yell at us because it was way too dusty. I love you both very much, and congratulations on happy and healthy 50 years together. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye.
Well, I remember when I was just children, the time when people used to treat the neighbor like a fellow man. Them all-day sayings, them big grand meetings, when a man was proud to walk walk up and shake your neighbor's hand. Don't you talk about the good times? Talk about the good times. Oh, if you ever needed help, a friend was there. Some good neighbor will help lift your burden. And the simple joys of life, a friend will share. Times are harder and the people are changing. Today most folks can tell you who their neighbors are. All the guns are loaded.